Have you ever tried to send a PDF file via email only to receive an error because the file is too large? It's frustrating. Fortunately, Foxit PDF Editor has a powerful tool that makes it easy to reduce your PDF file size without compromising quality. Go to the File menu and select PDF Optimizer from the dropdown. We have three options here: Reduce File Size, Advanced Optimization, to select professional settings with more options, and Optimize Scanned PDF to reduce size and improve display quality. I'll choose Reduce File Size on the current file. Under Make Compatible With, I'll choose Retain Existing PDF Version. Under Compression, we have three options. With any option you choose, you can press Estimate Compression Size to see how small the PDF will become. Click OK. Foxit PDF Editor will apply the optimizations. OK, now I can email the PDF. To reduce the file size of multiple PDFs, the process is similar. Go to PDF Optimizer, Multiple Files. Click Add Files. You can add individual files, a folder of files, or files that are open in Foxit PDF Editor. Or you could simply drag and drop PDFs into this window. Use Move Up, Move Down, and Remove to adjust the order or remove files. Choose your compression level and compatibility as before. Click Output Options, and you can select the destination folder. Choose how to name the new files and whether to overwrite existing ones. Click OK to exit the dialog box, and OK again to compress the PDFs. Foxit's PDF Optimizer can help you save storage space, speed up uploads, and make archiving documents more efficient. Need more information? Check out www.foxit.com. Did you find this helpful? Browse through our other tutorials now. And if you're new here, be sure to subscribe and click the bell for alerts.